Hello guys, welcome again to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like and to share my channel. Press the bell icon button for regular updates. Today, I will be discussing HP TAT Medical 2016 question paper. First, we will discuss botany and zoology section. You can write the question with the answers in your notebook. It will be very helpful for your exams. So, our first question is, which of the following features is not present in the phylum Arthropoda? So you know that chitinous exoskeleton, metameric segmentation, jointed appendages are the features of phylum Arthropoda. So which is not the feature of Arthropoda is Parapodia. C will be the correct option. Next is, which of the following most appropriately describe hemophilia? So hemophilia is a X-linked recessive gene disorder. B will be the correct option. Next is, which of the following is required as inducer for the expression of lacoprim? So lactose is required as inducer for the expression of lacoprim. Which of the following pairs of hormones is not antagonistic to each other? Relaxin, inhibin. D will be the correct option. Next is, in meiosis, crossing over is initiated as A. Pachyteen stage will be the correct option. In Pachyteen stage, crossing over is initiated. Next is, TAC polymerase enzyme is obtained from Thermus aquaticus. A will be the correct option. Which of the following structure is homologous to the wing of a bird? So flipper of whale is homologous to the wing of a bird. D will be the correct option. So next is, match the terms in column 1 with their description in column 2 and choose the correct option. तो यहाँ पर है first A, dominance. तो इसका correct होगा second, that is, in a heterozygous organism only one allele express itself. So A का हो गया second. Second है आपके पास co-dominance. So इसका हो जाएगा, in a heterozygous organism both alleles express themselves fully. तो बी का थर्ड. नेक्स्ट इज प्लायोट्रॉपी. सो प्लियोट्रॉपी का हो जाएगा फोर्थ. अ सिंगल जीन इन्फ्लुएंसेस मैनी करेक्टर्स. एंड लास्ट इज पॉलीजेनिक. सो इसका हो जाएगा फर्स्ट, मैनी जीन्स गवर्न अ सिंगल करेक्टर. सो यहाँ पे करेक्ट ऑप्शन होगा ए का सेकंड, बी का थर्ड, सी का फोर्थ एंड डी का फर्स्ट. तो यहाँ पर ऑप्शंस में देखेंगे तो हेयर बी विल बी द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. Next is, which of the following is not a feature of plasmids? So single-stranded, D will be the correct option. It is not a feature of plasmids. Next is, antivenom injections contains performed antibodies while polio drops that are administrated into the body contains, its correct option is D, attenuated pathogens. Next is, which of the following is the starter codon? So AUG is the starter codon. A will be the correct option. Next is, in higher vertebrates, the immune system can distinguish self-cells and non-self. If this property is lost due to genetic abnormality and it attacks self-cells, then it leads to? So here, correct option is C, autoimmune disease. Next is, which of the following statement is wrong? Sucrose is a disaccharide. It is true. Cellulose is a polysaccharide. It is also true. Uracil is a pyrimidine. It is also true. And glycine is a sulfur-containing amino acid. It is not correct. So D will be the correct option. Next is, nomenclature is not governed by certain universal rules of nomenclature. Option first, biological names can be written in any language. B, the first word in a biological name represents the genus name and the second is a specific epithet. C, the names are written in Latin and are italicized. Last is, when written by hand, the names are to be underlined. So, yahan par jo incorrect hai, that is option A, biological names can be written in any language. Nomenclature is not governed by certain universal rules of nomenclature, that is biological names can be written in any language. So it is wrong. Baki sabhi sahi hain. The first word in a biological name represent the genus name and the second is a specific epithet. Next is the names are written in Latin and are italicized. Third is when written by hand the names are to be underlined. These options are correct. So which is not correct? That is first option. Next is in the stomach gastric acid is secreted by, so here correct option is parietal cells. B will be the correct option. Next is depletion of which gas in the atmosphere can lead to an increased incidence of skin cancer. So B, ozone is the correct option. Next is HIV attacks which of the following? So it attacks T helper cells. A will be the correct option. Next is, which of the following is not a characteristic feature during mitosis in somatic cells? So, correct option is synapses. D will be the correct option. Next is, test cross is a cross between hybrid X recessive parent will be the correct option. So, here correct option is B, that is hybrid X recessive parent. Next is, bone related with skull is pterygoid is the correct option. Option C. Next is allosomes are name of. So allosomes are name of sex chromosome. C will be the correct option. Next is doctors used stethoscope to hear the sound produced during each cardiac cycle. The second sound is heard when? So, the second sound is heard when semilunar valves close down after the blood flows into the vessels from ventricles. So, here A will be the correct option. Next is, crystals of Bt toxin produced by Bacillus thuringiensis do not kill bacteria themselves because toxin is inactive. C will be the correct option. Next is, tidal volume is air. So it is exchanged during normal breathing. B will be the correct option. Next is, which of the following are most suitable indicators of SO2 pollution in environment? So lichens are most suitable indicators of SO2 pollution in environment. C will be the correct option. Next is, in his classic experiments on pea plants, Mendel did not use. So pod length will be the correct option. Baki unhone sabhi use kiye the, that is seed shape, flower position, seed color. So which is not used is pod length. D will be the correct option. Next is following joints would allow no movement. So fibrous joint will be the correct option. C will be the correct option. Next is which of the following are not membrane bound? So ribosomes are not membrane bound. D will be the correct option. Next is part of hypervariable regions on the antibody that binds the antigen is paratope. A will be the correct option. Next is triticale, first man-made cereal crop has been obtained by crossing wheat with rye. A will be the correct option. Next is computed tomography CT use dash rays to generate a 3D image of internal organ. So computed tomography use x-rays to generate a 3D image of internal organ. So here B will be the correct option. Next is drinking water should have BOD less than 1 ppm will be the correct option. Option A. Next is enzyme used to check the undesired self-ligation of vector DNA molecule during cloning processes, alkaline phosphatase. D will be the correct option. Next is 10% law is related to. So 10% law is related to energy transfer from lower trophic level to higher trophic level. C will be the correct option here. Next is Chilka Lake Bird Sanctuary is located in Orissa. C will be the correct option. Next is Minamata disease is caused by mercury. B will be the correct option. Next, clitoris in female mammal is होमोलोगस टू मेल पेनिस, ए विल बी द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. नेक्स्ट इज एमनियोसेंटेसिस वॉज बैंड अंडर प्रीनेटल डायग्नोस्टिक टेक्निक एक्ट विच वॉज इन्फोर्स्ड इन. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज 1994, बी विल बी द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. नेक्स्ट इज स्प्लिंट बोन ऑफ फोर एंड हाइंड लिम्स ऑफ हॉर्स आर वेस्टिजियल सेकेंड फोर्थ डिजिट, सी विल बी द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. नेक्स्ट इज ह्यूमन फर्स्ट ह्यूमन टाइप टू यूज फायर इज होमो इरेक्टस टेकिनेसिस, डी विल बी द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया आर सेमी ऑटोनोमस एज पोसेस DNA plus RNA plus ribosome, C will be the correct option. Next is type of mouth part in honeybee is. So type of mouth part in honeybee is chewing and lapping type. So here correct option will be the B, that is lapping type. Identify the structure. So this is the structure of uracil. B will be the correct option. Next is most of enzymes of TCA cycle are present in. So mitochondrial matrix will be the correct option, option B. Next is correct set of phylum, class and example is. So Mollusca, Bivalia and Pinctada will be the correct option, option A. Which one is correct as per binomial nomenclature? So yahan pe correct hai. So here correct option is C, Solanum melongenum. जीनस का फर्स्ट लेटर जो है वो कैपिटल होना चाहिए और स्पीशीज़ का फर्स्ट वर्ड जो है वो स्मॉल होना चाहिए. सो यहाँ पे करेक्ट ऑप्शन विल बी सी. नेक्स्ट इज डार्क बैंड आर, सो डार्क बैंड आर ए बैंड, ए विल बी द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट कनेक्ट्स मसल टू बोन, सो टेंडन कनेक्ट्स मसल टू बोन, सी विल बी द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. नेक्स्ट इज इन ह्यूमन ब्रेन कॉर्पस कोलासम कनेक्ट, सो इन ह्यूमन ब्रेन कॉर्पस कोलासम कनेक्ट्स टू सेरिब्रल हेमिस्फीयर, सी विल बी द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. नेक्स्ट इज सेल वॉल कंसिस्ट ऑफ, सो सेल वॉल कंसिस्ट ऑफ लाइग्निन, हेमीसेलुलोज, पेक्टिन एंड सेलुलोज, डी विल बी द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. वर्ल्ड फॉरेस्ट डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन 21st March, सी विल बी द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. लार्जेस्ट हर्बेरियम ऑफ इंडिया इज लोकेटेड इन कोलकाता, A will be the correct option. Botanical name of brinjal is Solanum melongena. C will be the correct option. Association between roots of higher plant and fungi is called mycorrhiza. C will be the correct option. Component of cell wall of fungi is chitin. C will be the correct option. So, floral formula for mustard is. So as mustard belong to the family Brassicaceae, flowers are actinomorphic, that is radial symmetry, bisexual, possess both male and female flowers, sepals 4 and they are dimerous, arranged in two whorls, that is 2+2, petals are 4, they are arranged in single whorl, that is written 4, stamen 6 and they are tetradynamous, two lateral stamens are smaller and four median stamens are larger, carpels are 2, bicarpellary, syncarpus, ovary superior. So यहाँ पे जो correct option हो जाएगा that is option B. Next is root develops from part of plant other than radical R called adventitious roots. C will be the correct option. Cell wall is discovered by Robert Hooke. D will be the correct option. Botanical name of lemon is Citrus medica var limonia. B will be the correct option. Circular and naked DNA molecules called plastidome are found in chloroplast. A will be the correct option. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, comment and to share my channel. Subscribe and press the bell icon button for regular updates. Keep supporting, keep motivating.